Connor Kyrou back for Tarasenko. Here's Falk. He's got a big shot. Tarasenko in his skates. Can't keep it alive. Oh. Now he does. What a play by Tarasenko.
Talk about strength right there.
And then Robert Thomas in front. Kyrou shoots, and he scores from a tough angle. A power play goal by Kyrou. And it's 4-1.
Stuck with it. And clearly the timing off on the passes and the give and go. But there is where it looked like Eriksson net could get it out. He doesn't. The Blues keep it alive. And Thomas goes to the front of the net. And the puck comes right back to Kyrou. The goalie's sliding way away to his right. He can't come back to his left. And Kyrou.